Mom? And Michael was saying, just like I asked Freeman Speech to do it, a man of Knox, Mom? He says we have a right to give me help for her. Help her, because Michael thinks they think she's so dangerous. The police won't say about trying to confine her from dealing with her mom or find some way to do that. But if she does it, something bad happens to her. You don't have to show that, do you? That she'll probably end up dead in a car accident. A freak accident. If I was told that bank account that you thought I had trouble.
The means of man. The means mean and evil.
But I'm happy, right, Mom? But I'm not gonna talk about. I don't tell Michael none of your business because he told me not to talk to him like that, Mom. Was that good? He told me that or wasn't? He said you don't talk to your friends like that. I don't tell Mike, I don't, but like I said, right, Mom? But someone asked, but Michael said I don't listen to him, Mom? Right, Mom? But I also told Michael my wrote to say this. Being very careful, you don't blame me, do you, Mom? You don't, Mom? But how can everything I better be about the police being upset about me dealing with Amanda, though? If I ask them, don't you got any better things to do, like talk to drug dealers under them to be harassing me, you fancy say that to them or you don't? You fancy telling that my relative said that you're probably trying to railroad me for something. Because then he got upset when I said that race stuff to him. He said all that I had to say is I wasn't looking in the cars. You ain't somebody told me that, don't you? How many told me that's all I had to say I wasn't looking in the cars? And he asked me, was he picking on some other person because of his race, Mom? Michael said I almost got put in jail that day. You think I did? You think I almost got arrested that day or didn't? Because he that officer was yelling at me. That's why I yelled at him when I said something about racism, don't you? Mm-hmm.
Better be very careful what we say, right? Michael also tried to tell me one time that gay people, natural gay people, would be gay. Though he tried to tell me that one time too. We think I'm trying to tell me that one time. He tried to tell me it was in her genes to be gay. That wasn't in her. That's not natural, is it? But Michael gets upset if you say something against gay people or gayness. You understand why, don't you?